It's not science on a budget, it's science on zero budget. It's Ben's lab. Yay!